Welcome to my channel, this is Sam. I'm playing Sekiro Shadows Die Twice. So before going further, I need to show you guys that how to get like 5 treasure card skills for free. So as you guys know that I was already thinking about what to do with this. We got something. I still have 1 fulminated mercury. No, no, I got that thing. Where is that? I always can't find things when I need to find them. Yeah, water of the palace. So I was thinking so hard. When a wedding procession arrives at the Continent Palace, what this does is make you like a noble. I've seen nobles, how they do, how they work. Let me show you how to do it, because there was a guy here who asked for this water, but at that time we did not have that, but now we have it, so we can definitely give this thing to that guy. Don't mistake me for going elsewhere. I'm just going to the idol and we are coming back again. Now he has enough time to drink. He was already gulping down the solution. Whatever we got from the palace water. I think there is like 1 or 2 or 3 more places to go before I can get the last fragment of the mask. Thank you. That's the guy who was firing from there when I entered the water. Best weapon for this place is not Phantom Kunai, not Long Spark, but where is that? Sabimaru. Yeah, Sabimaru is great here. Go straight. He's definitely the greatest weapon to be used. I am in full. What I need right now is like 4 minutes at Mercury. Thank you. XP did I lose? What the hell is this? Did I lose another 12,000? I'm always like shit. Like a hefty amount of XP doing shitty work. What happened to I don't think I have anything to counter that. Maybe Snapseed. Saw some kind of like beast, not that beast, like this one, the number of points I have. I cannot upgrade. I need two more fulminated mercury for this, one more fulminated mercury for this. I need malcontent ring for this. I can upgrade this one though. Golden vortex, and also I can upgrade this one, but I don't have enough mercury. Yeah, mercury I need one here, and two here. So I know one thing, that this guy, this four upgrades needs lapis lazuli, which you can only get while killing the demon of hatred. Now this guy sells divine confetti, snap seeds. When I need them, this guy don't have them. When I don't need them, this guy has it. I needed divine confetti and snap seed way before. But I don't need them now. So we travel back to Fountainhead Palace. And this time I'm going to be careful, because some guys are way too powerful. I just went back there to see. Wait, I need to go back. Another. This one. why am I going back there? Let me show you. Maybe I. Let's move forward. I know this place will take like kill that guy, he will see you killing this dude. And that will pose a different kind of problem. We'll be right back. then you go for that corner. Easy to kill. How much did I lose? 18,000. I lost 18,000 for this. Motherfucker was ready with the lightning.
Thank you.
भाई ये गेम उन्हीं लोगों को खेलना चाहिए। सच में गया मेरा फिर से 18, 20, 15, 50, 1 लाख एक्सपी, इतना एक्सपी गया। दिखा दिखा शर्म मत कर, डिवाइन क्वांटिटी गया हो तो अलग। मैं कितना आगे बढ़ पाया यार, कुछ भी नहीं बढ़ पाया। This left mask fragment and also lapis lazuli you can buy, only two from him. So when you get this mask fragment with 12 carp scales, you can actually start guy gave me so much grief, man. I am like too angry with this guy. But now I can go in the water. Maybe now I can, but I think I have 4 prayer beads now. I will get my 8th necklace. Shit. Guy was like, I don't know if he saw me using the eel lever or something like that, but so we do this. This one. guys.
Thank you.
attempted so many times